A judge makes a major ruling in a Muscatine murder case that dates back decades. William Beeman is serving time for the stabbing death of Michiel Winkel. Her body was found at Wildcat Den State Park in 1980. Back then, DNA forensic technology was not being used and evidence in the case was later disposed of. Beeman claimed prosecutors wrongly got rid of forensic evidence and that he should get a new trial. The judge, though, disagreed.